There's a fishy. This is a good fish. Catfish.
Bullhead.
That might be the first bullhead I've caught on a spinner. Oh yeah. This is a good spot for that. Nice little bullhead on the MEPS. Little bass.
Little bass.
Nice. First cast after the lure change, that's always a good sign.
That's a good sign, yeah.
There's a fish. Well, that was weird. Fish on, but it just ran me into a snag. There it goes. There's a fish. This is a good fish. No, I don't think so. Wow, head shaking. It might be a walleye. I thought it was a bass, but.
Big cat?
Oh. It's a big bass.
Yeah. That's a beauty.
Yeah. Dog. Nice largy. Fish. Decent little bass. He was a wiggler. Yeah, there was no holding on to that one. Really? Wow. Was it?
It's big.
It's a walleye.
If it's that big, I'm keeping it. Might be a dogfish. No, runs like a dog, though.
Oh, it is a dog. Nice.
No, runs like a dog. I like their run.
It's not a huge dogfish, but...
No, it's not, but I'll take it.
I could tell it was a good fish by the way he's making your rod bend over. That's awesome. Awesome. Almost did that once.
Dollar to him?
Nice dogfish.
Happy day.
No complaints there.
None. Gone.
You might have been onto something with that orange.
Yeah.
Nice. Wow.
Shelby
Warren? Yeah, it is. Another nice one. There we go. Finally. Catfish, I think. Yes! That hit hard. I'm thinking dogfish. Just by the way it hit. Oh no. This isn't the first time I've had this happen. Just make sure you don't get hooked while it runs. Yeah.
What the fuck you got?
I don't know.
I'm gonna leave mine go for now. So it doesn't burn a hole in your life.
Okay.
Okay.
You could cut your spinner off and retie it. Probably be alright though. Cat. Channel.
Alright, let's run the fuck in.
It's just gonna be super wrapped.
Right.
There's a nice fish. Wow. Wow.
One to every rock.
There we go. Nice largemouth on the Livingston lure squarebill. This is the lure that has electronic baitfish imitation sounds that it makes. He's got a shad tail hanging out of his throat. Yeah. He's in here gorging on them shads.
Back in there for this nice bass.
Yeah, when you get that just right balance between the rod and the lure weight. I didn't even cast that hard, I just lobbed it solid, you know. Fish. Another one on the square bill. Yeah. Not too big, but scrappy for sure. I think chartreuse might be the color. I've got that number two meps if you want to try that also. Steel shads? Oh no, that's the one you need. Fish. Yeah. Dog. That blue and chartreuse though, that's what it took.
What's that?
It took getting to the blue and chartreuse though. Fish on in the spillway finally. Got a good one. First one that came from up there. This is a weird fight. It's a bass. It's got a catfish on. There's, oh, dang it. Yeah. Not sure. Probably. I think so. going up river. Uh-oh.
Up river under rocks.
Oh, that's a funny way to hook a fish. Sorry, dude. At least I can lip you. Felt bigger, definitely, because of the fact that he was hooked in the forehead. But, not bad. Mosquitoes just got worse all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Wow. Like, all of a sudden I had like 8 of them on me. I'm gonna turn them into caffeine addicts. And then come out here with the coffee-scented lures and just rail them. Fish on! No, this is that Grizzly Creek spinner, blue and gold. So this is... not too big. It's got some speckly things. So I caught a crappie. I caught a smallmouth.
Very
nice, nice.
Not too big.
Yeehaw. Fish on, apparently. Did you hook a flathead?
Could be.
Oh. It broke you off? Oh, it popped off? Wow.
Dang.
Had to be a flathead if it was that kind of weight.
Big fish.
Either that or a giant carp. Maybe a sucker. Fish. We saw some big suckers earlier. But
that was big slow pump, so big cat.
Yeah.
Big cat.
Nice.
Ooh, sexy.
That's promising, though.
Yeah, I just looked at my clock.
There you go. Got here. It's a little smally. Decent one, though. It's another scrapper. Big fish. Holy moly. Oh, it's a sucker, a big sucker. Big red tail sucker, I can see the tail. Okay, I hooked him in the head. That explains it. What a beautiful fish, though. Get in my hands. Okay. There he goes. Dang it. Just a little bass. Man, I really thought this one was a bruiser. Smallie. silver panther martin. Looks like a decent fish. Big bullhead? Yeah. It's a good bullhead. Not bad. A little trap biter. And he's gone. Is it? Yeah, it's a smallie. Smallie on the blue fox.